Good morning. Beautiful Thursday. Out here at Welch, Dickey. Nice shorty, just for some fun. Meeting up with my friend Ashley, who I've not seen in a couple months now, because homegirl's been out on the Arizona trail. And yeah, I'm gonna catch up with her. I'm gonna have a good day. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Ashley in a little bit, and a beautiful day. Welch Dickey.
Had to drink like 5 liters.
Yeah, that must be tough though.
Yep.
It must be tough to keep up with.
It's tough when there's not water everywhere.
First looks at Welch Dickey as we head up Welch first. Welcome home, Miss Ashley. We missed you. Yes, a little bit. Yeah, she's cute, right?
These are good puppies.
It's the bit. The little bit. She's Southern. Southern Belle. All kinds of spots to look out. Moving on. You do not want to come up here when this is wet, because your sorry ass would slide right off the mountain. No bullshit. Right? Just about to the top of Welch. It's nice up here. I can hear her back there. I know she's right behind me. Nice up here. Alright, so at some point we crossed the top of Dickey back there, and now we're heading back down the ledges. It's just a short, beautiful hike with lots of great views. Most people know about it. Just thought we'd visit over here today, and you know, it's been a hot minute. Well worth the trip today. Well worth the trip. Thank you.
smooth shad bush.